Everyone, welcome to Mumbaikar in Canada. I'm Abhishek and this is my very first video. I'm a bit nervous about it, but if you do like my content, please feel free to put it in the comment box. So yeah, first of all, I'd like to start with myself. I came to Canada in the late 2018, and since 2 years I've been over here, and I came over here as a student to pursue my Bachelor's of Computer Information Systems. And over the years, I've gathered a lot of information. And I think this information can be pretty valuable to you. And if you are thinking of moving to Canada or any other country, it will prove a lot efficient. So stay tuned. Let's move on to the minimum wage in Canada. So the minimum wage in Canada depends on the province you live in. I'm currently living in British Columbia. And when I first came to British Columbia in 2018, the minimum wage was 12.65 per hour, and it has been increased since then. The minimum wage usually increases on the 1st June of every year. So yeah, in 2018, it was $12.65 per hour, and then in 2019, it went up to $13.85 per hour. And if you look at what it is currently, it is at $14.60 per hour, and in future, in 2021, it is predicted to go up to $15.20 per hour. The table explains the minimum wage in British Columbia over the years. The next table will describe about the minimum wage in different provinces in 2020. Okay, so let's move on to students. So usually students can work 20 hours per week, but now there is a catch. So a student can be a part-time student or a full-time student. So a part-time student can work 40 hours a week, but if you are looking at the general case, international students are usually full-time students, and they can work up to a maximum of 20 hours a week. I'm currently a full-time student, so I'm just allowed to work 20 hours a week. And so if you are estimating a weekly income, so just multiply 14.60 per hour into 20, which will give you a weekly estimate. But usually in Canada, they pay you bi-weekly. So every 2 weeks, you can expect an income around $584. So the monthly income that we are expecting is $1,168. But remember one thing, is that this income is before tax. So you can expect a tax for about 7.9%. So this makes the final income of a student around $1,075 monthly, or somewhere around $537 per every 2 weeks. This is a really good amount to start with, especially if you are a student who is just working 20 hours per week. And so I'll make a video soon on the expenses and how you can save a lot of money and maximize your savings. And if you are a student, just stay tuned, just because I'm going to make a video on how you can save around $12,700 per year. And you can use this amount for your further education or further expenses or whatever you want. So stay tuned for saving around $12,700.